me in my room. My mom and my dad came in. They pulled up the chair and they sat down. They said, Mike, we need to talk to you. I go, okay, what's the matter? They go, me and your mom, we noticed that you've been having a lot of problems. And you've been going off for no reason. And we're afraid you're going to hurt somebody. We're afraid you're going to hurt yourself. So we decided that it would be in your best interest if we put you somewhere where you can get the help that you need. And I go, wait, what are you talking about? We decided my best interest. How do you know what my best interest is? How can you say what my best interest is? What are you trying to say?